So in terms of like from a nervous system perspective and like brain, like neurology, the brain chemically changes, actually physically changes as a result of prolonged exposure to traumatic situation.